Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. In this video, I'm going to answer a question about Instagram live video that everyone wants to know the answer to. So that's what's coming up in today's edition of Learn to Live Stream with Miss Eileen. So stay right there. It's coming right up. Whenever you're doing a live recording using your iPhone, I recommend using a lavalier microphone. The one I recommend is the Rode Smart Lav Plus. I've talked about it in previous videos, but the other thing that we're going to need in order to record our Instagram live is a cord that's going to go from your iPhone to your computer. And the one that I am using now is this one from Noyce. I know it's really long, isn't it? This is a 13-foot long cord, and it's from a company called Noyce, and it has this beautiful leather tie, so you can keep it all organized when you're not recording. So this will allow you to be on the other side of the room recording your Instagram live while you're recording from your computer. The next thing you need to do after you've connected the cord to your phone and to your computer. Now I'm using a Mac computer, guys, and you're gonna love this because the software is free and it comes pre-installed on your Mac, and it's called QuickTime. You're gonna use QuickTime to record your Instagram live videos. So let me show you exactly how it works. So you'll get started by opening up QuickTime. And from QuickTime, you'll go to File, New Movie Recording. And you want to make sure that it's recording from your iPhone and from your iPhone microphone. So once you're all set up with QuickTime, it's recording from your iPhone and it's recording from your iPhone microphone. Now you're going to hit the record button. And now you're ready to go on Instagram Live. So now that I started up my Instagram Live, I can be sure that it's being recorded with QuickTime, guys. Remember, I'm using my external microphone. I have that Rode Smart Lav Plus mic. So all that is being recorded on QuickTime right now. We can keep these Instagram Live videos by recording them using QuickTime. If you're ready to get started using live video, don't forget that I'll be speaking at Social Media Marketing World 2017. And until then, you can check out all of my Learn to Live Stream with Miss Eileen playlists here on YouTube, where I talk about Facebook Live, YouTube Live, Appear-In, Busker, so much more. Please subscribe. I'll be right back here on YouTube next week with another tutorial for you. So have a great week and happy streaming. Bye for now.